1-6-0-5-12-figure. Well, thank you, Zero, for sending out this review. You can buy this at BigBadToyStore.com. And make sure to check out BigBadToyStore.com as well as like them on Facebook, call them on Twitter, Instagram, links in the description. Packaging with a Nickelodeon symbol, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the movie 1-6-0-5-12-figure. Raphael with a nice picture of Raphael on the front. The sides of the packaging has Raphael's mask and his size, as well as the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. The other side of the box has a cool size symbol, and this is Ninja Turtles, the movie. As well as the back has this symbol as Raphael on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the movie. Out of the packaging, this is everything you get with Raphael. Now, Raphael is my favorite Ninja Turtle, and he's my favorite look of the new movie Turtles. He looks amazing. I absolutely love the scar right there. He looks so badass and mean. Sculpting on here is just incredible. I love his eyes and the bandana. He comes with these broken sunglasses. You can actually place the sunglasses over Raphael. Yeah, see, he's pretty badass. You know what the difference between me and you? I'll make this look good. So if you don't want them on there, you don't need to. But yeah, really nice detail on the sunglasses. But I also like how the bandana covers his whole head. It's actually really nice. And like the mixture of the plastic and the cloth right there, all the tethering on there is so freaking cool. The shell is freaking awesome. He has like a little knife that's on there. You can actually remove it, but it doesn't open up. It's got a really nice detail nonetheless. The shell is so cool. I like how it has like little cracks on there. This incredible detail when he has the bandages on his arm. The rubber skin looks amazing, and the bandages on his fist look cool. He's really heavy, by the way. And I love all the duct tape on him. It's just so freaking cool. The shell detail is just amazing. I love all the different scars, and the duct tape is just so cool. You can see his size right here. He has the holsters for him, which is awesome. He has like a jacket right here that is all tethered and worn. And you can see he has some thread on here too. He has like all these kind of belts for his little skirt type of thing, his tunic, which is really awesome. The detail on his legs with wrappings all over his